taken on the full.
And the goal via the underside of the bar. Off the bar and in.
Well, sometimes it comes out, but I think he deserves his luck there.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Well, that has made it 2-0.